Let's see how we can access the individual array elements. With arrays, you don't call a method to get at an element. Remember, with an array list, we would have called .get. But with an array, you use the brackets and you put the index inside. The values bracket 0 is the equivalent of calling values.get0. For an array, you use the brackets. For an array list, you use a method. You use the same notation if you want to store something into an array. So here, values bracket 0 equals 42 means put the number 42 into the 0 slot of this array. That's a little simpler than with array lists, where we would have had to call .set of 0, 42. How can we look at all of the elements of an array? It's very similar as with array lists. Here we have a for loop. We want to look at values bracket I, and I goes from 0 to 1 less than the length of the array. With an array list, we would have called .size. Note that the length does not have parentheses. That's just an oddity for historical reasons. We simply looked at all of the elements in the array, and as with an array list, we can use an enhanced for loop to make this a little simpler. Here is the equivalent enhanced for loop. Over here is our array. We want value to assume each of the elements in turn, and then we use it. Note that with the enhanced for loop, you can't tell any difference between an array and an array list. You put the array or array list to the right of the colon, and the variable to the left of the colon gets assigned each element in turn.